Shraddha and welcome to Hindu Mythology World. God Vishnu has many avatars, but his famous avatars are Ram and Krishna. Ram is Maryada Purushottam, while Krishna is Leela Purushottam. In the epic Mahabharata, the friendship of Krishna and Arjuna is unique. Sometimes Arjuna becomes student and Krishna becomes teacher. Or sometimes, as a friend, Krishna gives advice to Arjuna. Today, we are going to talk about one of the interesting story of Arjuna and Krishna. So, let's begin. In our previous video, Is Arjuna Better Archer Than Ram? We have seen that how God Hanuman broke Arjuna's ego. But at the last, Arjuna asked Hanuman, what does mean by he is Nar and Krishna is Narayana? Today, we are going to know the story of Nar and Narayana. The story begins when Arjuna was on his journey. Suddenly, he heard a voice calling his name. That voice was coming towards him. He realized that the voice was of a Brahman. The Brahman requested Arjuna to help him. Arjuna asked him that what was his problem. Brahman replied, Arjuna, every day my each child gets disappear. My last child is there in my hut. I am frightened that my last child will also disappear. Please help me, Arjuna. Arjuna was confident that with his Gandiv, he can easily protect the hut so that no one can enter the hut. Krishna also joined this adventure. Arjuna said, if I don't succeed, I will burn myself alive. Then Arjuna make a boundary of arrows around the hut. After some time, both Krishna and Arjuna heard a loud scream of Brahman. Oh Arjuna, you failed. The last child of Brahman was disappeared. No one entered the hut. Neither God, nor demon, nor a man. So, how could this happen?